in America. We're seeing a fundamental shift in attitudes, a march away from our prudish nature, a more liberal tone when it comes to sex. I'm not so sure I buy that, considering the repressive and offensive jargon of conservative
girls.
I always confuse with myself a heartbreaker and a soulshaker. Didn't say a magic girl that would change my life and my concept of sex.
Yeah.